further along. Sunlight replacing the stars. Finding my phone in the dark. Putting my life on restart. So many places to go. Asking what's best, I don't know. Each hour's an hour you make. So I know it's gonna be strange. One more day. I believe that it's gonna be all okay with you. In love, I gotta let it breathe. I'm awake. My heart is beating for you. Your love is all I need. Another day. I'm gonna live it for you.
I'm giving thanks for another day. Giving thanks for another day.
Thank you for one more day. Tell me what's next, or just how much time I got left. Hourglass half full of sand, but I know it's all in your hands. There is no me, only us. It's only in you I would trust. Yo, goodbye to fear and the doubt. Hello to your love reaching out. Feeling like one more day. Wanna show that I'm gonna go all the way with you.
My name is Sean, and this is my second year at Citikidz. My favorite activity to do is basketball.
So this is my seventh year here at SB2Dub, and my favorite activity is ultimate frisbee.
It's my second year coming to camp. Really enjoyed it. One of my favorite activities I like doing here was playing handball.
This is my third year at Summer's Best 2 weeks, and I really like rock climbing.
I've been coming to camp for 7 years, and my favorite activity is football.
I've been going to camp for 4 years. My favorite activity is high adventure.
This is my first year at camp, and my favorite activity at camp is, it definitely has to be swimming.
This is my second year. My favorite clinic here at camp is high adventure.
Hi, my name is Tyler. This is my first year at SB2Dub. My favorite activity is soccer.
My favorite activity at camp will probably be my specialty, which is basketball.
I feel like archery.
This song is not for you. If you've never cried a river or had your heart broken in two, this song is not for you. If every day you wake up, the skies are blue. But this is for anyone. No matter how you pray, the pain will let you get through. But you try and you try. Still they lie, they say that it's over.
Miracle today, and God is always made.
This song is not for you. If you love judging others, but you make the same mistake.
This song is not for you. If you think your name is Jesus and forget you're in need of grace.
But this is for anybody who needs a little mercy just to make it through the day.
Oh, but you try,
and you try.
Still they lie.
Oh, they say that it's over.
Camp for about 6 years now, and I will probably say my favorite activity will be the heptathlon.
I don't play, I got walls, I got God, I got hope, I got self in my home, I got G, that's my bro, OB on a beat, he got heat on the stove, if they keep playing with us, they gon' reap what they sow, whoa, yeah buddy, we gon' keep talking cold, and I hang with a few, cause the most do the most, wine bottles on the table, get the chairs and a toast, cause we didn't save ourselves, it was God as a boast, look, talking like they know me, they don't know the half, I'm like Owen Hart, mixed inside a Noah's Ark, I had battles in the dark, why you so alarmed? See the battles and the scars, had to go to class. Tamagotchi in my pocket, why you holding off? Cause the older's got the rocket that can mow a lawn. But I'm chilling in the field, didn't go to farm. Daddy told me keep it real and show no regard. Those who didn't wanna build, try to throw a dart. When you got the shield with you, you gon' hold it hard. I'm a sower, he the grower, you can't throw apart. Everything that he touches, we is holy art. Whoa, talking like they know me. I don't play, I got walls, I got God, I got hope, I got self in my home, I got G, that's my bro, OB on the beat, he got heat on the stove, if they keep playing with us, they gon' reap what they sow, whoa, yeah buddy, we gon' keep talking cold, and I hang with a few, cause the most do the most, wine bottles on the table, get the chairs and a toast, cause we didn't save ourselves, it was God as our boast, look, no delay, I made a note today, know the race, nobody owe you grace, God did it, that be my only space. Look, all in it, my brother throw the bait. Who's playing games, wanna play it safe? I'm setting pace for the younger man to imitate while you hesitate. I ain't had a pad or pen, but since I'm in a place, never had a plan to span. But let me set a plate, demonstrate at a better rate. It's begun, gotta set them straight. We ain't never late.
This is my fourth year at camp. I really enjoy the track meets and track clinic.
He the boast, coffee with the toast. Yahweh shower blessings on me, never leave me alone. I can never pay back, you ain't even know. Had to taken way back, homie, now you know. Yeah, I don't play, I got woes, I got God, I got hope, I got soap in my home, I got G, that's my bro, OB, on a beat, he got heat for the stove. If they keep talking reckless, they gon' reap what they sow. Whoa, yeah, buddy, we gon' keep talking cold, and I hang with a few, cause the most do the most. Wine bottles on the table, get the chairs and the toast, cause we didn't save ourselves, it was God as our boast, boy.
I've been going to SB2 Dub for 4 years now. My favorite part of camp is competition night.
Yeah, I'm putting it all on the table, man. 2P13, I'm all in. Yeah, 2P13. The whole team all in too. 2P13, game up. KB, let's go. All right, Pete, to the old man, to the old man. Raising the stakes, my chips in, my chips in. We 50 deep and ain't bluffing, it ain't bluffing. My poker face. Man, I'm so far gone like Cluedo. Like a running back through that two hole. I'm putting it all on that line, boy. Ninth in the Grand Slam, two hole. All or nothing, no strain. Got the highest hand, no strain. Got a 10, got a jack, queen, king, and ace. That's a royal flush.
If you ain't know
what that mean, man, what that mean? Rally around me, man, been our king. All that mean is King Jesus gave us everything on that tree. Gave us everything when he died. Gave us the winning hand when he rose. 2 Peter 1:3, all things, Lord knows.
All or nothing, see, I ain't bluffing and I ain't flexing, I'm turning up. They pulverized them, they brutalized them, they crucified them, they strung them up. He resurrected, I rose with them, that great commission, I go get them. I'm so fishing, I'm so Christian, I still believe God can sober up.
Year at camp. Some things I've learned in camp is that you always have to put God first and not worry about yourself. And even though you may have your doubts and stuff about God, just know that He's always with you.
My first day here was pretty cool. Everybody was hyped. They was excited to see us and all. At first, I didn't know what the camp was gonna be like. But my first year here, I really liked it.
Like, there's always like peer pressure, like people want to like pressure you to do stuff, but you gotta always remember what God's plan is and what He wants you to do.
One thing I enjoy at camp is meeting different people and linking up with old friends. I feel like my identity is through Christ. This week, God has shown me that I need to trust in Him, and I need to take things slow, and I need to just take 5 steps back and let Him do the work instead of me pushing through and trying to do everything by myself, because I know I can't do everything by myself.
Something I learned at this camp is like everyone has worth, even myself. Like sometimes I might put myself down thinking I'm not good at something and seeing somebody else doing good at something. But no matter what, God always has me no matter what. And like I'm able to do it, I just gotta believe that I can.
If you wanna build a strong community and like just meet people who are genuine and caring, and you really wanna like stretch yourself, and you should definitely come. Even if you don't want to do that, you should still come.
I really like this camp, and I really want other people to enjoy this experience that I've had. I really get everything that I need to know about being a Christian. And now I've officially been saved here.
Okay, so something that I learned this year at camp is that there's nothing I can do to earn God's love, and that I don't have to work for it because we already have it. I've always had that problem where I would work really hard for people's acceptance, including God's. And this experience has really shown me that there's nothing I can ever do to really earn that, and that I already have His love. And that was really, really freeing to me. If I was to tell somebody why they should come to camp, I would say just come because you just grow as a person. Like, everybody around you is helping you grow. And like, you'll be surprised how much you change after just 1 week. Because I definitely feel like a different person after 1 week.